FlexSim 2024 Update 1 introduces an improved workflow for 3D object creation. We made this change to better integrate FlexSim's object template system, which should make templates more accessible for users of all skill levels. When you click a 3D object from the library and enter object creation mode, there is now a creation area in the properties pane. Using the sampler eyedropper icon, choose another object in the 3D view to copy its properties onto your newly created object. You can also check the box to have any new objects become a template instance of the object you choose. And that's where things get powerful. If you haven't used FlexSim's object template system, now is the perfect time to start. Each template instance is basically a child of its template parent. When you make any changes to the template, the instances are all updated, and you can even choose which properties to override and allow the instances to ignore them. Template instances can even be templates for other instances, creating a kind of family tree of inheritance. Give this new object creation workflow a try, and be sure to check out the many other improvements in FlexSim 2024 Update 1.